Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg did not attend a Supreme Court hearing today because she's homesick with a stomach bug. Chief Justice John Roberts says she will still take part in deciding two of the cases being argued. Ginsburg has been dealing with several health problems in the past year, including lung and